crowds, you know. By the way, they never report the crowd on January 6th. You know, Nikki Haley, you know, did you know they destroyed all of the information, all of the evidence, everything? Deleted and destroyed all of it. All of it. Because of lots of things. Like, Nikki Haley is in charge of security. We offered her 10,000 people.
Hello.
Last night, Trump is at a rally. And he's going on and on mentioning me multiple times as to why I didn't take security during the Capitol riots. Why I didn't handle January 6th better. I wasn't even in D.C. on January 6th. I wasn't in office then. They're saying he got confused, that he was talking about something else. He was talking about Nancy Pelosi. He mentioned me multiple times in that scenario. The concern I have is I'm not saying anything derogatory, but when you're dealing with the pressures of a presidency, we can't have someone else that we question whether they're mentally fit to do this. We can't.
And of course,